Hey, what's going on, everybody? You know, God has been really dealing with me, and I thank the Lord for all of that. You know, what I have to say to you guys today is that, let me tell you how this Christian world works. You cannot serve two masters. Satan came, he was an angel, and you know, he wanted to be better than Christ, and Christ was knowing that, so he kicked him out of heaven, and now he went to go build his own kingdom down there in hell, and now he's a demon now. So you cannot serve Satan and serve Christ at the same time. You cannot. Then your life is gonna be really messed up. You're gonna feel like no one loves you. You're gonna feel like nobody care about you because you're dealing with two spirits, and the spirits are wrestling with each other. It's either you go to Christ or you go to Satan. One is more, you know, spiritual minded, and the other just don't care about nothing. So let me tell you something. Jesus Christ is the only king that you're supposed to be serving. Let me tell you this. I've experience of it, you know. Any testing and trial that I'm going through, I leave everything to God, right? And the thing about him, he's open-hearted. He doesn't care about what you're doing at the time, but he knows that you're trying to make a difference. You know what I mean? So once you have to be sincere about it. That's the only thing that God looks at. If you go to him one day and then the next day you go and do the same thing, just you go and sing and do the same thing, you're just killing your spirit, and you're killing yourself, because it's gonna come as a habit now. You're going to church Sunday, but you're still going to clubs on Saturday, and you're still preaching to people on Sunday. No, you're messing up your life even worse. So let me tell you guys, follow Christ today, please. Your life would be so different. I'm telling you, your life would be so different. There's a little few words that I have to say, man.